Did you know it's possible to use Discord with your PS5 to stream your gameplay to Discord calls, speak with your Discord friends, and so much more? Well, with just one accessory, all of this functionality is unlocked for you whilst you play on your PS5 just as normal. The benefits from this are so worth it, and I just can't imagine using my PS5 without it anymore. But before we get started setting up that device, you must first turn on your PS5, go to Settings, then System, then down to HDMI, and disable HDCP. Otherwise, this method will not work. This is Narvitech's NJ300 capture card, the magical device behind using Discord with your PS5. This incredible piece of tech not only allows us to naturally use all the functions of Discord whilst playing PS5 games, but it will open up multiple functions outside of Discord too. It will not restrict your PS5 gaming experience at all, as it still passes through a full 4K 60fps signal, and to say it comes in at less than $100, it's by far the lowest priced capture card capable of all of this. I will leave affiliate links to purchase it in the description, and if you use code 10Octorious on Amazon before the end of July, you'll get 10% off. Once you have your hands on the NJ300, you'll want to take the HDMI cable connected to your PS5, and instead plug that cable into the HDMI output of the capture card. The other end should of course be plugged into your TV or monitor. Now take another HDMI cable and plug it into the HDMI input on the capture card, with the other side of the cable plugged into your PS5. I should mention that the NJ300 does include a HDMI cable, a USB 3.0 to USB-C cable, and a 3.5mm audio cable, so you won't need to go looking for any extra cables to get this set up properly, which is really convenient. Anyway, with the HDMI cables plugged in, take your USB to USB-C cable and plug it into the USB-C port on the bottom of the capture card labeled USB 3.0. Then take the other end of the cable and plug it into either your PC or laptop. Now, let's look at how you can use this to play your PS5 games on your usual display, whilst just using a single headset to both speak in and hear a Discord call at the same time as hearing all of your game audio at full quality, in addition to being able to share your gameplay. To do this, you'll first want to disconnect your headset from your PS5 and connect it to your PC. You can connect it to your computer using either a wireless dongle that came with it, an aux cord, or even a USB cable. The choice is completely yours, but I of course always prefer the wireless option. Once that's all plugged in, you'll be able to hear your PC audio and use your microphone, but we want to be able to hear the PS5 audio as well before setting up anything else. To do this, you will need to install OBS or an equivalent piece of software, but I'm going to leave a link to download OBS in the description, as that's what I'll be using for this particular guide. Once you have OBS installed, click the plus icon beneath the sources section and add a video capture device. Call it PS5 for now. From the list of different devices connected to your computer, you'll want to select the Narvi capture option. You should then see your PS5 screen on the preview window. If not, double check that HDCP is disabled in your PS5 system settings, and then set your resolution, frame rate, and other options manually. For the best quality for screen sharing, I like to set my resolution at 1920x1080, my frame rate at 60fps, and then just leave the other video options on their defaults. You should only really change these if your colours don't match what you see on your primary display. With those settings changed, go down to the audio output mode section and tick the checkbox to select a custom audio device and choose a Narvi capture digital audio interface. You will now see that your PS5 audio is coming through OBS. Now, to hear that audio for yourself, select the settings wheel, then hit advanced audio properties and set the PS5's audio to monitor and output, making sure your computer is also outputting to your headset. Here, you can also change the balance of your audio coming from different sources too, which is a huge plus to this method, as you could opt to share music and other applications too while showing your PS5 gameplay. With all those steps complete, you are now able to join a Discord call or voice channel with the ability to speak and hear both the call and your PS5 audio while still playing on your PS5's usual display just as normal. Once you've joined a call, all you need to do is make sure your microphone input is set to the headset you have connected to your PC, as well as ensure the audio output is set to that same headset. If you really want, you could even choose a different microphone to your headset for better audio quality, but this would then make it feel more like you're on your PC than your PS5. This is a personal choice. Once your audio settings are all correctly configured in Discord, you'll be able to hear everything and speak to everyone, including people in PS5 party chats, thanks to a microphone on the DualSense controller. When you have everything set up, the experience is genuinely indistinguishable from just playing on your PS5. In fact, if you were to hand your controller and headset to a friend, they'd probably assume the Discord call was a PlayStation party. That's how good this method is, and we only have the NJ300 capture card to thank for that. Now, if you would like to share your PS5 gameplay to the call call 2, then go back to OBS and open up the main settings menu from the bottom right, then go to the video tab and make sure that your canvas resolution and output resolution are both set to 1080p with your frame rate at 60fps. You can then close this menu, right click on your preview and select the Windows Projector Preview option. This will create a small window which we can then use to share our gameplay. To share it, go back to your Discord call and select the Share Your Screen option at the bottom of the call, which should be the second option in. Once selected, look for your preview window under the Applications tab and select it. You'll then be presented with the option to choose at which quality you share your gameplay at. If you have Discord Nitro or are in a Nitro powered server, you will be able to share your gameplay at a complete 1080p 60fps thanks to the power of the NJ300, but if you do not have Discord Nitro, you will be limited to 720p. Either way, that still looks great. Once you're happy with the selected resolution, click the Go Live button and you'll see that your PS5 screen and gameplay is being shared with the entire call. Now, everyone in my server, which you can join using the link in the description by the way, has the ability to view my PS5 screen. Furthermore, when other members of the call choose to view your PS5 gameplay, the audio from your PS5 will be shared with them too. And of course, you'll be able to hear your PS5's audio, any PS5 party chats, and all of your PC desktop audio, including your Discord call that you're able to speak in. Another major benefit to this method is that you can add extra elements to the stream in OBS, such as an overlay or even a face cam, just to show off to your friends even more. With the Narvitech NJ300, you can use Discord with your PS5 so seamlessly, and it is by far the best way to speak in calls or share your screen to Discord at the moment, beating out alternative methods due to adding zero latency to audio or video. It's such an elegantly designed capture card that will fit right into your setup, and with its compact design, you can just hide it away once everything is all set up anyway. For less than $100, it is insane that the NJ300 is able to pass through a full 4K 60fps signal so that you can enjoy your games as normal whilst also being able to capture the entirety of your PS5 screen for both recordings or streams up to 1080p 60fps. On top of that, it has a built-in party chat mixer, allowing you to sync your own microphone audio and party chat with your gameplay without having to mess about with even more settings. I strongly believe that their product is of excellent value, as not only will it open up the ability for you to fully use Discord with your console, but it will open up a pathway into the world of content creation. I mean, if you have the power to try streaming like a professional, you might as well try it. It could end up making you thousands or even millions of dollars. I'll have links to purchase the NJ300 in the description and pinned comment, and don't forget to use code 10Octorious on Amazon for a further 10% off too, and hurry up to use that before it expires at the end of July. It's truly the magic behind this whole method, and I want to thank Narvitech for alerting me to its ability to be used with Discord so well as for sponsoring this video. So please do support their product, as by doing that you're supporting the channel as well. To all of those of you who do opt to get an NJ300, I encourage you to leave your thoughts on it in the comments below, and I'll definitely reply. If you aren't quite sure about making a purchase to be able to use Discord like this yet though, then why don't you watch my videos on screen now on how you can share your screen or join Discord calls without a capture card. The methods showcased in said videos are a great way to trial what would be possible with the NJ300 first, so I really recommend you give them a go and see what you think.